What's up, everyone? It's me, Bianca, and I'm with my Barbie group, and we like sing and stuff, and we make YouTube videos. And today, it is the official question game, where we ask a question.
As I was saying, if you get it right, then...
I got here as fast as I can.
You interrupted me, sis.
Sorry, I just had to get here as fast as I can. Sorry, sis. I just had to get here as fast as I can.
Let's meet our contestants. Ryan, why are you wearing a dress?
Because there were no boy clothes.
Haley, are you still annoying? Brianna, Brian's wife, right?
Also the queen.
Ken, why do you not have a shirt on?
I just went to the gym and I forgot to change.
Barbie, my sister, the one who crashed her car into this place.
I'm sorry, I was trying to get here as quick as I can.
Okay, first question. Who was the 25th president? Whoever gets it right, gets a point.
Oh, I know! Michael Jordan!
Seriously?
I know it!
William McKinley. Correct!
Ugh.
What? Question number two. Who invented iPhones?
Ooh, I know. It was Justin Bieber.
Really?
Ooh, I know. Steve Jobs.
Correct!
Ugh, whatever. I thought it was Justin Bieber.
Question number three is, who is the queen?
I know. The answer is, the queen is me.
Correct. Okay. Who else?
Oh, I know.
I know. Queen Elizabeth.
Correct.
Oh my gosh.
Question number four is, who invented pizza?
Oh,
I know.
Ken, shut up.
You shut up.
Oh, I know.
What?
Who was his name? Rafael Esposito?
Correct.
Yes! In your face, Ken!
Shut up! Banana. Question number five, which is the last question for you contestants. If you get this one right, you will end up with a prize. Question number five is, who invented school?
Ooh,
I know!
Horseman.
Horseman? Oh, I know what it is. It's Jackie Robinson. Jackie Robinson?
Incorrect. It is Horseman.
Oh, no!
The winner of this question game, he got four out of five questions correct. He was gonna say one of them right, but Barbie got it. Ken! Yeah, I'm cool. Cooler than you. Yeah, easily.
Shut up, Ken. I know you're my love, but shut up.
Ken, you don't know anything and I know everything because I'm the queen, so shut up.
Yeah, they're right. You are kind of bragging. Ken, just plain shut up. That's all I have to say. I'm mad at you, Ken, but I still love you, but you were kind of bragging. Exactly. That's what I said. Yeah. Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching, and by the way, I'm the queen. Bye.
Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching, you all.